Looking at the situation so far, I feel extremely grateful. I think that the public has felt an extreme sense of frustration with the government of the ruling party. When we consider the lives of people, we developed this great agenda of changing the government and fought this election to change it. We are coming close to achieving this agenda. I am thankful for the support that the public has shown.